or acts are one step closer to terrorism. We are deeply concerned about the public safety tomorrow, and we express the strongest condemnation against all criminal and violent acts. In conclusion, I believe most Hong Kong people would not have imagined these prolonged social unrest and widespread of violence could have crippled our city for the 17th week. It's high time to halt all forms of violence, or else these hardcore rioters will push Hong Kong to the verge of extreme danger. We have this urgent appeal. Please stop gathering in front of police cordon. Stop charging at police officers. Stop starting fires. Stop assaulting innocent citizens. And stop damaging public properties. We all should stand together to stem our violence right now.